can be an intimidating one because the fans are close to the pitch, but I know they are conscious of building the new one with the same kind of feel. But it has got an awful lot of history, this place.
Today's referee, Neil Swarbrick. Kevin Vimmer. Davis. Ross Barkley. That's cut out. It goes out wide again. Cross coming in now. Victor Moses. Hazard. Chelsea given the advantage, rightly, by the referee. Shot on! Wonderful save. Here for Chelsea. I know, Alan, this is one of your favourite referees, and he's done well here, hasn't he? He's come back and done the booking, having let the play go on earlier.
Yeah, exactly. You've got to give the advantage to the team in possession. He did that, but he also punished the offender.
Impressed there to running the ball out of play. Here's Vimmer. It's Harry Winks. It's a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking. George Kevin Nkudu on the attack here. Taking the heat out of the situation for the moment with that interception. Short passes, keeping the ball. Chooses to punch here, the goalkeeper. Good technique. Came in with the challenge and the ball broke free.
And shoots!
That's a good block. Now we have a corner to come via that deflection. I don't think the corner was supposed to go there because it went straight to the opposition. Conte. And in he goes with the tackle. Victor Moses. Tip-top Tottenham at the moment. Tip-top their style of play and their position in the league.
Yeah, and deservedly so. They are top of the tree for what they've produced. It's not just been winning football, it's been entertaining football as well.
Good play until they got that challenge in. Throw for Tottenham. George Kevin Nkudu. They cope with it well defensively. Ross Barkley.
He's taken the shot on. Wonderful save. Had to really reach out for that.
Corner kick, Tottenham Hotspur. That's a great interception.
Can he shut off now?
Goalkeeper hangs on. Tottenham given the throw. Well, they're in a good position here. Hazard. Diego Costa. defender really putting his body on the line to stop the cross. A corner for Chelsea. No apologies for showing this again, the Courtois save.
He's a master at getting his angles right, isn't he, this goalkeeper?
Indeed to going in front. Diego Costa. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Well read by the defender. Fourth official has indicated three more minutes. Chelsea attacking here. George Kevin Nkudu. Good play, but they've lost the ball now, and the opposition can get at them. And the cross comes in now. That is half time, and the score is 0-0 here. Really nip and tuck between two great rivals here. Possibly we thought that was the way it was going to go. Will it break open in the second half, Alan?
Well, we'll soon see. I just wonder whether one of the managers, it could come down to a substitution, because both benches have got plenty of attacking talent.
I think the coach will be considering his options on the bench.
To be replaced by number 12, Victor Lemar.
Chelsea ready and off and running at the start of the second half. Did well, stuck out a foot and cut off the pass. Foul against Spurs. Coming up on EA Sports, it's an FA Cup fixture. Spurs, they'll be hosting Aston Villa.
Yeah, it's got a good feel about it, that one. Look forward to joining you in the gantry for it.
Ross Barkley. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. Strong challenge. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. And it'll go into the middle now. Goal kick to come. Trippier. Chelsea are now going to make a change. Nkudu is coming forward with some danger. They need to try and get the ball back now. Well, they passed their way up into a good position here and then just lost the concentration, lost the ball as well. And they've got to work hard to try and get it back. Now William, and it's going to be an attacking move this from Chelsea. Well, they look promising there in that wide area, but the defender's done well. Ross Barkley makes the challenge here. Back on the ball now, Chelsea. That's Billy Queta. Great work from the referee in terms of playing the advantage law there for Chelsea.
shots on. Diego Costa. The goalkeeper plunged to make Chelsea the save.
Coming off the pitch.
Corner for Chelsea.
22. Coming onto the pitch.
Just a change now. He's bringing on a new player. For the substitutes, I think, for Chelsea. Ross Barkley. Good interception. Nemanja Matic. Chelsea on the attack. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. And in goes the cross. Strong challenge. Nemanja Matic. Conte. Out wide to Pedro. And the cross is in. They stop the ball coming in. That will be a corner for Chelsea. They do need an injection of fresh enthusiasm from the bench. Some activity on the Chelsea bench. To Wanyama, and on the clock, 8 more minutes. Oh, it's still goalless here, not much time left. What about their next game, Alan?
Yeah, Spurs go up against Aston Villa, Martin, and they've not been at the best here. They need to do a little bit better if they're going to get a result in that next match.
Chelsea defending now for their lives. Are they inviting pressure, Alan?
Well, I know in some parts of the world they call this tactic lock-up shot. We know it more as parking the bus, but it's the same end result. Just try and see this one out defensively.
A timely challenge. Eriksen. The official has indicated 3 more minutes.
3 minutes.
Tackle is strong.
Barkley!
It's a great moment for the goal scorer and for his team. It surely won the game in the dying moments.
It must have, and it was a really good take as well. Didn't have much time in the box there.
Exciting climax to an exciting game. This could be the decider.
Well, it could be at this stage of the match.
There is the final whistle. It's success here for Spurs. Well, we're in the middle of the season, and wins count just the same in the middle as at the end or the beginning of the season. So they'll be pretty happy with this.
I think so. It's a stage of the season where you can get one or two tired legs and minds, but they stuck at it today. Deserved their win.
Well, the
and although it wasn't comprehensive, I didn't think the result ever looked in doubt.